very distinguished chairman of this ceremony, former governor of Nasarawa State, now Senator Abdullah Adamu, Your Excellency, the former President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, General Ibrahim Badamasi Babangida, GCFR, the celebrants of the day, General Tiwa Danjuma and Professor Adamu Beki, distinguished Chairman of the Board of Trustees of the Ruling Party, Chief Tony Anene, distinguished senators, honorable ministers, your royal fathers, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I feel highly honored to have the privilege to request you, this very distinguished audience, to celebrate with me and all those who are here, two excellent role models. I'm delighted particularly to be asked to request you to honor a first-class military officer, a celebrated chief of army staff, a courageous minister of defense, a prosperous investor in several sectors, a highly respected role model, General T.Y. Danjuma. Because the two of them have certain qualities in common, I'd like to identify, being role models, factors and lessons that I've learned from their lives and their leadership. From General Danjuma and Professor Adamu Beki, we are proud and delighted to first of all recognize that they give to us an exhibition of the nobility of character and the wonder of integrity. These people are people who have projected to Nigeria the goodness of sound character, the beauty of integrity, the power of capacity, the courage that they have to take decisions at any time, whether in the military or in academia. These are two gentlemen who took decisions decisively, properly, effectively, directly, without fear or favor. From these two, we also learn the power of being focused, especially from General T.Y. Danjuma. He's my role model, and General Danjuma is one person who is very, very focused. He's never diverted. Therefore, when he wants to do a thing, he moves and gets things done. So young men throughout Nigeria, I'd like to present to you a man who has succeeded because he's always focused. Can you put your hands together for General T.Y. Danjuma? Professor Adamu Beki is a celebrated Vice Chancellor. Vice Chancellor, University of Benin. Vice Chancellor, University of Lesotho. Vice Chancellor, University of National State University. Vice Chancellor here, Vice Chancellor there. Is Vice Chancellor extraordinary? And from both of them, finally we learn the glory of faith in God. These are two people who believe in God, who believe that you must live righteous lives because it is just good to be good. And therefore, if you agree with me, kindly put your hands together for Professor Adamu Beki and General T.Y. Danjuma.